Reconnection successful. Interesting. Not sure where that came from. Weird. Basically got no indication that there's a connection issue until it started reconnecting. This feels like it's computer-sided, I don't know. Because the game also stutters when the connection goes down. Stuck. How did you not hit anyone with that? You're still there. Okay. There's always too much going on. I mean, I'm just being very greedy and everything and not planning my stuff through. That's what I mean. That's how easy this actually is. Thank you. First, a bit more of a look around, although I doubt that I'll find the stone sword key. Yeah. I think we were everywhere, except for the boss fight. Oh, that's the Hismir, okay. What happens when you're greedy as fuck? Where's my roll? Stone Digger Troll. Now I need to look up the Knight's Cavalry because I have no clue where it is. A South Highway Junction on the road towards the South Capital Outskirts Gate. I have no clue where that is. Let's take another look. Don't run away. There was somebody coming. I tried to roll at least. Double miss. Hello. One boss missing in this place, and I know where that is. That one is. Do I already have a... Yeah. Very good. Do we do a little exploration? I think I triggered them. But I think what I'm gonna do, that guy looks menacing. Will there ever be stuff to them? I think so. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna look up the shaded castle. Whether there are keys. There is a stone sword key. Hmm. Okay, first shaded castle inner side of Grace. We can just go there. Wait, where am I? Okay. If I remember correctly. Go here. Oh! We survived, not bad. Hello. Ah, tanky. Don't we really want to deal with the Revenant? But I'm not sure if I... Ah! Did remember it right. This is the one I was looking for. Here. Okay, what does it say? Shade. Cradle Castle inner gates out of Greece. East. Not sure how well I'm gonna find that, but I think I want to take that ladder there. Can you please climb? Respectable jump. Further to the side. I think it's a... Oh boy. What's happening? There's a lot going on. Really? It's not too late, let's do it. Interesting. But I mean, I expected to die to that guy. I barely know the moves. And he may have the same weakness as the ones that look similar. Not sure if he's exactly the same, but I'm also not very confident in keeping that up. Where's my stuff? There! Can you please? Oh, okay. I didn't expect him to do two more. Could also just leave my stuff. Not like I really need the levels anymore. Get the timing on that. was very dumb. Beat these guys, but it works. All right. According to the ranking on the list I'm using, next up is Mount Gelmir. Where we have a raid where we have a great last boss. Okay, let's first go for a few bosses that I know. Can you do something else? Fair enough. I need more openings where I know that I can attack. Did not remember I can do that. That again. You do. Oh no, okay. I thought you would do the laser thing. Did I not run straight? Yeah, that was early. What are you doing? I slowly got back into it. Full grown falling star beast has been done. I think one there's that grave here. Is that a boss fight? Oh, this one. Or are you just, like, randomly standing around? Nope, boss fight, okay. That was Demi-Yu and Queen Maggie, I think? Yeah. Oh, god damn it, my controller. It's annoying as fuck. Maybe I could try again to get it connected through Bluetooth. I technically have no clue why it stopped working in the first place. For suffering. Fair enough. Did I go to the right over there? I guess so. Oh, you are actually a strong dude. I don't really remember how this place worked. Oh. He gave it his all. Actually worked. Baby. Not really worth it. What's up here? That is impractical. Ah, didn't see that. Not sure how he missed me on that one. Dumb, but it worked. And you, hello, thank you. Luckily, there's a stake of Marika here. Doggo? Doggo. Please scroll if I tell you to. Okay, that was too early. Killed him in the air. Okay. Let's mark that done. Can you roll? How long does that take? It felt like I was... Or did I not have any stamina still? It felt very long where I couldn't roll there. But I mean, I basically just ran in there and tried to hit it as often as possible without... any consideration for safety. Which is, to be honest, the only thing I can do against these, because they are so big that I don't see anything. I'm not sure how to deal with them appropriately. Try to roll. Exclamation mark as a T first, so I thought you said twerk lurk. And that must be expected. Watch that. Yeah, that was obvious. Okay. That nearly one shot, basically one shot me. Okay. Fair enough. I will go to the toilet real quick and then grab something to drink. And then we're back struggling with this guy. Right, here I am again. Let me raise the table so I can stand a bit. I mean, it was far better than the first try, but I don't know. No, that can't be. I was thinking about using Torrent to get away from the big explosion, but the big explosion also happens at places where you don't have Torrent, so that can't be the only way to dodge it. The topic of a bit slow, I could put in input capture. Well, got caught by the easiest attack. Less towards his tail? Maybe that's the solution. was lucky. Completely lost track of it. Ah, it's still gone. Didn't get through. I am not satisfied with this fight, but it worked. I need to find the Sage's Cave, the Volcano Cave, Windham Catacombs. It's also Seathwater Cave, but I don't know where it is. I'm also not sure if I can get to the Adopter Virgins. What are they called? Right, Adopter Virgins. On a different way than just than from the Academy. As there's a burial watchdog somewhere here. Ah. How many do I need? Looks like one. I have one. Nice. This is not the right place, apparently. probably Windtime Catacombs where the watchdogs are. Let me actually take a look at this. Some sort of keys in here. Okay. Doesn't look like there's anything of interest to us here. So let's just try to get through as fast as possible. Which is probably pretty slow because I have no clue how this place looks. As was showcased very well just now. Is a way down here. Can I really make it all the way through here? Oh, it was actually the right way. roll. I rolled again. Okay, that's still the same. I mean, how do you think a lady with whips pets? Of course she will use the whips to pet them very lovingly. If you're here for a second, can I get to the abductor virgins without getting abducted in the academy? Because I don't know how. I need keys there. I'm not sure if I have. I don't think I opened that. What's this place? You believe, do you know how? Because I ain't got a clue. Oh, that's there. I don't think there's anything there. I mean, technically, I can just walk to the academy quickly and get it done. Here? Good decision. That was a lot more risky than I wanted it to be. I need to die while being inside them, don't I? No. Yeah, I thought so. I don't know how much damage they deal if I could have healed once. I mean, why would I poise break it? I mean, for the boss fight, yeah, but now, no. No worries. Would be very cool if you were on Pluto, though. How much damage do you do? I couldn't have healed. Maybe I can... Maybe she'll just do that until all is good? Yeah, thank you. That's not what's supposed to happen, is it? Does it tell you you died? I thought it just goes black. Ah, no, okay. We did the right thing. Getting a bonfire is gonna be fun. Wait. I did it wrong, didn't I? I'm not sure if I did it wrong. Did I do a wrong, Matt? Or is this where I want to be? As in the way to the two Abductor Virgin boss fight. Nah, let's just die. I mean, I can run here easily. That I did, yes. There is no other way here, is there? Am I missing something? I'll just go the same way again. Is this the way to the Abductor Virgins? I guess it has to be. Oh, maybe I did something wrong here. Fair enough. I mean, I also can't remember, as you can see. But I think so far this is the only way I could go. So, not sure how I would go wrong there. I mean, it's fine. Didn't really mean to do that, though. I think we're where we want to be. Yeah. I'm dealing pretty solid damage, I'd say. Dr. Virgin's done. Oh, this leads here. Okay. Zage's Cave. No clue where that is. Again. It's here. This feels so much more like Altos Plateau. But maybe I'm wrong with in where it is. It just looked kind of like it's somewhere there on the map. Dog. Looks right, actually. Oh, also, I'm still forgetting this. Is a valid assessment. There's two bosses in here. Hello. Right, now that I picked up the hood, I remember that we are technically still looking for nice fashion. That's what we're looking around for. Maybe we can access the seethe water cave now. Which is another place where a boss is waiting for us. Raptor talents. How did I not see that? Okay, that's one of the two bosses in here. And I think maybe I find the other one if I jump down. Not sure though. It looked like I can... jump down here. Oh, or I just go this way. And fight the other boss. Oh, that's the... invisible one. Really? How are you dodging me and still attacking? There. I don't think I have the right, How can he get me there? I don't get it. Yeah, I know. I don't have the thing. But what I don't get is how he gets me from behind while I'm running at him straight on. Yeah, I'm crystallizing it. Okay, so we're missing Volcano Cave and Seethwater Cave, and the both bosses in the Volcano Manor, which I'm gonna keep for last. I guess let's check if we have enough Stone Sword keys for the Seethwater Cave. Also, I mean, I'm not sure if I can even get Mount Gelmir done today, but I definitely won't do more than Mount Gelmir. So if we get done at some point within the next hour or however long I want to stream, then I'm gonna call it a day. That needs two. I think I have one only. Nope. I have two. Allied. I don't know where I'm going, but I sure know where I've been. Ah. I guess I'll get poisoned at some point anyway. Was not expecting that. Too weak here. Still not poisoned. Peculiar. I mean, let's just check the other side real quick. Not worth. I was hoping for a stone sword key. Alright, I don't remember what it said, what the boss fight here is. Oh boy. Two of them. Oh boy. One of them. That's fine. Okay, maybe not fine. I was greedy after killing the first one. Three hits per boss, pretty solid. Okay, Volcano Cave, I am currently pretty lost. Is that inside the Volcano Manor, maybe? It's kind of at a place where I suspect that there might be something, to be honest. Hello, game. Thank you. Oh! I know what this is. It's just over here. What are you? Not what I wanted. But it was purple, so I had hope. Okay, if it's there already, let's just go in. Hello! How's you doing? Okay. That's a bus going around. Really fast going around. Jar cannon. Nice. Just to make sure, I have done anything except for stuff in Volcano Manor. Everything. Yes, Godskin Noble and Reichard are missing. Triple kill. Oh, hey, where did you go? I'm on the wrong way, I think. Well, I'm going some places. Maybe. Does this open? Also. Am I not missing a grace? Can you please focus on the guy that is attacking you? Yeah, that's also what I thought. Can't seem to find it though. I thought so. This is the one I want.
You're the one I want!
shortcut. Luckily, this is not Dark Souls 2. I haven't played Nioh as much. I don't know how it's there.
Hello!
Oh right, I forgot that he can even do that. Oh. Yeah, that was stunned by me. Always the same. Oh, what? I don't see. That was weird. Throw it through the wall. Not this time, though. Still. Which one? Okay. What you get at both Nioh and Nioh 2, you get maybe 4 items for a dash, 0 for opening doors, chests, or anything else, it's fun. That sounds like fun. Especially for speedrunners. Thanks for the GG. Okay. Now comes the problem. Uh, Where does this lead me? Whips do have range. Like it's not as much of a problem as it was in fist weapons. But it's still something. And I haven't fought Rykard in a long time. I did not think this path through. With the iron balls. I at least did it with spiked cestus. For the bleed. Am I even going the right way? I'm kinda just winging this. Pretty solid though. Huh. As if I knew what I was doing. Yeah. I don't think I have the, more bleed thing. Can't use it anyway. Let's just leave it here. Hello! I don't remember what you do. These being... Oh. I remember that. Something. No third follower. guess I'm not doing the third one. I mean, it's very nice because I'm not sure I know how to dodge the third one, but it's still confusing. That's gonna be a bit of a bite. I'm not dealt the third of the health of. Oh, okay. I take it back. A bleed though. Yeah, I'm like at its half health, and we still have a full Rykov missing. Oh, there it is. Okay, too early. That's what I mean with... Probably don't know how to dodge the... Considering this too early one, I would guess that it was a lot of luck that I noticed the third one late last time he did it. Or I guess the first time he did it this way. I did not expect that damage. Maybe I can actually also get an attack up there. at least not easily. But that's the upside of having more frequent attacks, having more frequent bleeds. Everything. Yeah, no, I think getting a hit in after that is too risky, because I feel like I can only do it if I am trying to be very precise with the dodge of the lava. Like, I need to basically run in immediately, and that doesn't work if I'm far away. How did I not get there? Yeah, I would guess this is the last chapter today, because I'm pretty sure that soon there will be dinner ready. And I kind of don't wanna stream for dinner today. Whoa. And I mean, Rykard is, it, even if we beat Rykard immediately, it's gonna be still like, I don't know, half an hour? That's long. 15 minutes. It's gonna take a while. Okay, how do you work again? Animation there. Yeah, I need to get more familiar with this fight because I still have no clue where to attack him. But, here, probably. Okay, maybe I take it back. Maybe this is worse than his weapons. Big upside of fist weapons are the lot faster attacks. Like, I don't think it's worth it to go into this pit here. Yeah, I know. But, like, with the whips, I don't think it's worth it to go into the pit. You know what I mean? And so far, I haven't seen an attack where I can hit him. That's what I mean. Again? Forgot that, that would be a thing. Hmm. as you could. I'm most likely dead. Yeah. Yeah, I think for this I need to watch some videos or something. I'm pretty clueless. But yeah, I think that's it for today. Thank you for stopping by. Let me check if there's somebody I would like to raid. Not really. Do you have somebody you would like to raid, Matt? Yeah. With what you're talking? Iron balls or shields? Or what? Because shields I can imagine are hard. I'm not sure. Can you poison him? Rykard. Lord of Blasphemy. You can poison and rot and everything him. Rot might actually be the way, to be honest. Isn't easy to... Yeah, of course. But if you poison and or rot him, you can at least stay away and still deal damage. Maybe even while you regenerate. Because, yeah, as I said, I'm currently, with the way it's going, I don't see how I can deal damage to him without taking damage. That is fair. I'm also not sure if there is I'm not sure if I have a poison whip. I have multiple bleed whips, though. Yeah, applying... I mean, you can... Isn't there, like, a... Yeah, I'm not sure. There's Rot Reese. Not sure if you can apply grease to shields. But yeah, if neither you nor I have somebody to raid, then I'm just gonna call it like this. Tomorrow I can't stream. We're going out for the evening. But I would guess I'll do a short stream Friday before I join Ari again for Jolly Corporation. Yeah. I hope our connection keeps it up. And yeah, I'll take a look at some Rykard tips to see if there's some nicer openings that I don't know about, haven't seen. Yeah, I mean according to Discord, over the time you were here, I didn't drop any frames. The game is stuttering a lot frequently today, so maybe that's what you thought. But we got a disconnect at some point. But that was pretty early. Yeah. Alright. Then, have a nice one. I'm out. Goodbye.